homes.
Yes, a big problem for homeless shelters in the metro, like City Union Mission. And that's where Fox's Katie Frill is live this morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. You know, over the course of a lifetime, most of us will need a helping hand at one point or another. In the most extreme cases, people, like you mentioned, lose their homes. They have no way of putting a roof over their heads, and they end up at one of the metro's many shelters. But something that the City Union Mission is noticing, it says, that's troubling them is the amount of people who are now homeless for the very first time. It says at its shelters, 43% are. The Kansas City Business Journal says that number tops the 35% average at other U.S. missions, so nearly 8% more here in the metro. The City Union Mission says fewer people at the shelter are also reporting being homeless for reasons like substance abuse, drug and alcohol problems. They say they're victims of the depressed economy, and the shelter says that many times this spirals out of control when someone loses a job. Now, it says what's most troubling is that as Kansas City's numbers went up, the national number went down, as I mentioned. It also found that two-thirds of the people it's been serving on average have a high school degree, so most have some education. And again, they say they're attributing this spike to the economy. Katie Farrell, Fox 4 News, working for you live in Kansas City, Missouri.
Last week, we got the latest national unemployment numbers.